everyone, Vanessa here again for the Samba Dance Academy and Sexy Samba Soul. I'm so happy to be next to this beauty. She is a dancer that came from very far, Timea Burkus. That's how I say your name, beautiful. She's a makeup artist, she's a dancer. So I just want to chat with you because you're telling me about your story that you came from very far to take those classes.
Yes, that's true. Actually, I saw your videos on Facebook about the Congress and how you were talking about it and how you were, you know, trying to invite people. It was so...
I posted a video inviting everybody.
Yeah. It was so nice, and you know, I felt I have to come here.
Incredible. She really made it happen. So many people had a hard time coming from a place they're so near, you know, to this Congress, and she woke up and said, I'm gonna go, right?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Yeah, actually, I was starting to, you know, counting the costs, the, you know, airplane ticket, you know, the accommodation.
Where you came from?
From Budapest.
Budapest, I forgot to say that. I was so, like, amazed by this story.
So when I, you know, finished with the counting, I said to myself, oh no, it's too much, it's not worth it, only coming for here, only because of the Congress. Actually, I'm a first time here in LA, so this is my first time also here. And the next day I woke up and I felt bad that I, you know, if I miss this out, I feel, you know, very bad, and I started to cry. Yes.
So tell me, because you are a beautiful dancer, you danced with me yesterday, what was a lot of fun in my class. Have you been doing samba for a long time?
Long time, yes. I just finished for a shorter period. So actually around 10 years ago I started, but I had also like longer.
Started studying samba?
Yes.
And performing?
No performing yet. No,
you have to perform. Yeah,
I had once, because we had Budapest parade. You know, it's like a parade. Yes,
Budapest parade. How cool is that?
Yes, but it's not anymore, unfortunately. But that time, the dancers from the you know, dancing schools, they were the first ones who were you know, starting the whole parade. There was a first camion, I don't know what kind of a thing, Smirnoff Ice or something like this, and there was all the dancers were coming. And it's a funny story, because everybody got this kind of loop balloon, these long ones, you know, these colorful
balloons.
Yes, these long ones for the back. Uh-huh. And I laid, and I didn't get the same color what my dance group got it. So I had to, you know, dancing in another group.
Oh, you had to dance with a different group because of that.
Yeah, because I had a blue and they had a yellow. But I was, you know, I'm always solve the problems, and I changed with the green ones. They were behind the blue ones. Uh-huh. So I had green, my groups had yellow, so yellow and green is Brazilian color. And that's why I can...
Brazilian flag.
Yeah. Yes. So that's why I can, you know, standing in my dance group. And because I was the only green in the yellows, I was in the front, in the middle.
You make him like the celebrity with the Justaki. Stories of samba.
It was so amazing. Yeah. Like really, really hot.
Very Brazilian.
And I think this was one of my best days.
Highlights.
Yes, so so amazing.
So tell me a little bit about, you do makeup artist, you're a makeup artist, right?
Yes, I'm a professional makeup artist, so actually that's my profession.
Do you work for stage or what do you do with your makeup?
Usually photo shootings and bridal makeup. Yes, and I'm also teaching, yeah, but not in the summertime. I have more brides, so actually I have to fly back because of a wedding day. It's coming up on Friday, so I have to, you know, switch the 9 hours difference, because there is 9 hour difference in Budapest and LA, so I try to, you know.
It's wonderful. Are you enjoying the dance class? Are you enjoying all the events?
Very much, yes. Insurance? Why you say insured?
Yeah.
And but
injury. She had a little injury. Yeah. So well, stories of stories of dancers, you know. True. You have stories of samba and stories of dance. Well, I'm just so delighted to have you. You're such a beauty. You're so beautiful. So nice. And the story of you seeing, you know, the Facebook page, the little video that I did, and saying and responding to that and say, yes, somebody's calling me. It's so cool. And everybody's happy to have you. Everybody talks about you. So thank you so much for coming. Do you want to tell about your business, about your makeup business in Budapest? Never know who is listening to you, you know?
Oh, yeah, that's true. It's Timea Birkas Makeup. So you can find me on Facebook also. You don't find so much photos about my job. There is many. Timea Birkas Makeup.
I write down, yeah, no.
And so there is a few of my, you know, makeup photos and so on. I will download it more and more because I have to be better and better in the social media. But I'm working on it, so you can find me there. And I'm so happy to be here. And actually, I'm coming arrived because I saw first Vanessa video.
Thank you so much, lovely. Yeah.